Hi Shane, Gabby here with Northside Mitsubishi. I hope you're well enjoying your day so far. I saw you're interested in our incredible 2021 Mitsubishi RVR GT all-wheel control. So I had to come out here and just do a very quick video for you. This vehicle is in fantastic condition. Honestly, out of all my pre-owned units, especially Mitsubishi, I would go for this one myself. Like personally, it's in great shape. You have extremely low kilometers for 21. It literally has like 6,500 kilometers. It's insane. And it's fully loaded. It's at a great price. Like honestly, you're inquiring on the best vehicle. I had to come take a video for you. That way you can get a better look of it. You can have an idea of what it comes with in terms of features. And hopefully you love it enough that you want to come drive it. So first things first, underneath the hood, we are going to get a 2.4 liter four cylinder engine. 2.4 just gives it an extra bit of oomph. It's going to have a lot more power to it, but you're still going to have a very fuel efficient vehicle. At the end of the day, it's a compact SUV. It's a four cylinder. Those are the ones that are going to make sure your pockets are not full of gas payments, right? So that's a super awesome option. As you can see, we're going to have our LED daytime running headlights. We will have some headlamps as well underneath for you. We're also going to be sitting on 18-inch two-toned alloy rims with your all-season tires. Taking a look at the vehicle itself, it's an incredible, beautiful red. My clients always call it rich red. A lot of people love red, especially in the winter, honestly. Keeps you nice and safe and visible. So that's a really big, good reason why people love red. I personally think it looks really nice with the black, and you will get a nice fixed moonroof up top. So I'm gonna show you that. It is gorgeous. It really does open up the cabin here. But again, the RVR is like, I find it's the perfect compact SUV size. Like it's not too big. It's actually built on the Lancer frame itself. So if you know our Mitsubishi Lancer, that used to be our rally car, which is a sedan. So if you're coming from a sedan, or maybe you don't want a big SUV, the RVR is like your perfect option. It's built on the Lancer frame. So that way it drives like a car, but it has the sizing of an SUV. So if you need a bit more room, this one is honestly perfect for you. Taking a look into the back here, just so you can have a look at the body style. Personally, I like to show it off because some vehicles, not to be like, I mean, judgy, but some vehicles don't look the best in the back. And personally, I like to make sure my vehicles look amazing all the way around. So it really, honestly, it has a really nice design to it. RVR, backup camera, Mitsubishi logo, and then our all-wheel control, letting us know we have an all-wheel control vehicle. Let's open up the vehicle here. So just for you to have a better look, with the GT, you will get a nice little cargo shade. You have a ton of cargo space back here. We're gonna have a nice little subwoofer as well. You're gonna have a better sound system. I don't know if you can hear it, but I'm blasting music in here just to show it off. And then taking a look at the trunk space here. Spare tire, tire jerk equipment for any roadside emergencies. This vehicle is still well within its warranty. You get 5 years unlimited kilometers for roadside assistance. So that is still in effect. Same with all of its other manufacturer warranties. We have 10 year for the powertrain. 160,000 kilometers. It is only beeping at me because I have the keys right here. But let's have a further look. You get the nice roof rails. Like I mentioned, you get a nice fixed moonroof. You get the beautiful leather seats in the back. Moonroof. And it does come with LED lighting as well. So very beautiful. Good trunk space for people in the back. You get your keyless entry option. Blind spot warning. Turn signal integrated lamp, and this is a power folding side view mirror, so it will fold when the vehicle is locked. Amazing sound system, like I mentioned, beautiful leather seating. You will get the powered seat for the driver's side as well. Let's have a look inside. We're gonna turn this down now. Okay, having a look inside the vehicle here. Like I mentioned, I am not kidding. We have less than what I said. I said 6,500. We have 6,300 kilometers on this vehicle. Like, honestly, if you don't buy it, I will. So as you can see, again, fully loaded, incredible, incredible kilometers for a 21. We have so much warranty left on this vehicle. We're going to have the paddle shifters here. It's a way to drive in manual. Honestly, it's very, very friendly, user-friendly. So if you don't know what you're doing, that's fine. But if you want to practice, it's a lot less wear and tear on your brakes. So that is a really cool option. Of course, touchscreen, right? We're gonna have our Bluetooth option, cruise control. On the side here is where we get our safety features. So we're gonna have forward collision mitigation. This here essentially is a safety feature. So if the vehicle in front of you is coming to a stop, and it will warn you, it will give you visual warnings telling you to brake. If you don't brake, it will apply the brakes for you. I always like to have it at far. So you can have far, near or middle or near, but that's reaction time. So best time to react is when you have a lot more reaction time. So I would set it to far. You have your lane control. So that's your lane departure warning. So essentially, if I'm changing lanes, there's a vehicle next to me, your blind spot will show, but your lane will also beep at you to let you know, hey, there's a vehicle there. We want to avoid an in-lane collision. And it's also going to be your heated steering wheel, which who doesn't love that? And our blind spot warning. So let's turn that on. We also have heated seats, of course, because you can't have a heated steering wheel without a heated seat. We are going to have our climate control settings, touchscreen, as you saw here. You can connect with your phone, Android or Apple CarPlay, Roxford, Fosgate sound system. So nicer sound system with your subwoofer, and we get a bunch of more speakers. My favorite thing about the RVR will be that you have the option to put your vehicle in 4x4, which is now 4x4 lock, two-wheel drive, or your all-wheel drive. So you actually have all three drive mode options. So super, super awesome. You're never missing out on this vehicle. Honestly, it just has a ton of incredible features. I'm in love with it. I hope you're in love with it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it.